This field is at the starting gate. This field is on gate. They're off out the rail. Lieutenant Seigneur of France for the lead. On the outside, up to join him is General D. Brooke of Canada. They move around the first turn. Lieutenant Seigneur leads it outside. Right alongside is General D. Brooke moving along the rail. In third position, Sandy Bull of the United States. They approach the quarter pole. On the outside, General D. Brooke, under pressure, takes the lead. Lieutenant Seigneur is second. At the rail, two back is Sandy Ball, third. Outside, the Onion of Sweden, fourth. At the rail, Fancy Crown of the United States, fifth. Vera Weed of Sweden is sixth. Trailing the field is Ogarecht, and at the end, Beyond the SLO. 28-3 for the first quarter. They move down the backstretch, approach the half-mile pole. General D. Brooke of Canada leads it by an open length. Lieutenant Seigneur off the rail is second. Sandy Ball saving ground at the rail is a close-up third. The Onion trotting fourth. Fancy Crown is fifth. Vera Weed is sixth. The trailers are Beyond the Acelo and Ogarecht. The half-mile goes in 59-3. They move around the paddock turn the second time. Showing away is Lieutenant Seigneur. General Brooke is back to second as they approach the three-quarter-mile pole. That's Lieutenant Seigneur of France, the defending champion, in front by a length and a half. General D. Brooke of Canada second. Moving on the outside is the Onion of Sweden third. At the rail, Sandy Ball of the United States fourth. Vera Weed of Sweden moves up fifth. The three-quarters go in 1:31 flat. They head down the backstretch the final time. Lieutenant Seigneur opens up a two-length lead. The Onion on the outside second. General D. Brooke at the rail, trotting third. Sandy Ball at the rail is fourth. Right alongside is Vera Weed, fifth. They approach the mile mark. Lieutenant Seigneur leads it by an open length. Up on the outside is the Onion, second. The mile time was 2:01. They trot around that final turn. Lieutenant Seigneur of France opens up a two-length lead. Along the inside, the Onion is second. As they move to the top of the stretch, Lieutenant Seigneur, the world trotting champion, has opened up a commanding four-length lead. As they drive to the wire, Lieutenant Seigneur of France is going to successfully defend his Roosevelt International crown. Sandy Ball second. Beyond the Ace, that's Ogarecht of France third. The mile in quarter in 2:31.